I saw a movement, slow movement, by people uphill, where they somehow see the sky and the head, and then suddenly come up and see the sea and the horizon.
Another construction would say we start when everything is solved, but here we simply have to solve this, the problems as we were going on.
Important building for the whole country, and why should this foreigner get that? Nobody's ever heard of him.
But if we have been thinking in that way, we would never have been able to create what we created.
They just simply wanted to control him. They just wanted to take over and control him, and of course you see the results. They eventually controlled him right out of the place, yeah.
Mr. Utzon resigned, and he made that decision himself.
This is the authority of a minister. An architect cannot do anything about it. And even the committee couldn't do anything about this. We were just striving for excellence. We had somehow understood and felt that all the musicians who were coming in the house later on, all the singers, the big artists, ballet people, were striving for excellence in their life. And we thought, a house for them. There's no limit to the excellence it should have, because it should match the strive for perfection.